Okay, we should be back with you now. All right, let me just get the altimeter setting here again.
1,000 temperature, 12 Celsius. Dew point, -7. Altimeter, 2963. Remarks.
Same.
Lightning. Information not available.
2963. We got that. We're on CTAF for 1 Bravo 1, Columbia County. Nobody's talking. Got some aircraft in the area here. We'll keep an eye out for them. Okay, we're all set here for takeoff.
Columbia County traffic, UH-60 helicopter, 7 miles to the north, traffic advisory to Columbia County.
I heard on the AWOS that they were using 3-5.
Yeah, Columbia County traffic, Comanche side, departing 03. Looks like winds are 30 at, I think, 8 knots.
03.
And Columbia County traffic, Comanche, 60 pops, departing 03. Would be a departure with a left turn out to the south, Columbia County.
Columbia County traffic, Sarah 633 Hotel. Is Haroy inbound on the RNAV 03, Columbia County.
Hey, gauge is green. Hey, airspeed's alive. Got 50, 60, 70.
Columbia County traffic, UH-60 helicopter entering left alley for one-way. Runway 03, Columbia County traffic.
Got 80. Air coming up. Feet.
Columbia County traffic, Sarah's Tree Tree Hotel is 5 miles final for 03, Columbia County.
And Columbia County traffic, Comanche, left crosswind 03 will be departing the pattern to the south, Columbia.
Columbia County traffic, UH-60 helicopter turning left base for 03.
Columbia County traffic, Sarah's Tree Tree Hotel is on a 3.5 mile final on the RNAV 03. County traffic, Cirrus, 2 mile final, 03, Columbia County.
Columbia County traffic, UH-60 helicopter taking off runway 03 for left close traffic, Columbia County.
County, Sirius, helicopter parked 03, we're in a 1 mile final, 03. County traffic. Cirrus is departing to the southeast. 03, Columbia County.
Columbia County traffic, Garcopter single H-60, left downwind runway 03. Columbia County traffic, Garcopter single H-60, turning left base, runway 03, Columbia County.